also known as spiny anteaters, echidnas have received this misnomer due to their diet, rather than relation to actual anteaters. Their diet is primarily made up of ants and termites, and their snouts are perfectly adapted for this tasty regimen. Using their powerful claws to dig up prey, they'll stick their lengthy snouts into the ground, extending their long, sticky tongues to catch insects, leaving the cutest little nose holes in the ground.